The Jvice has a large brass thumb screw which controls the rotary action. Loosen it and the shaft is free moving and will return to the home position. Tighten it with a thumb and it can be set to any desired pressure to stay exactly where you want it. This is a one-handed operation and can be done with the left hand. The crook of the hand fits neatly into the gooseneck and allows one to twist the vise back and forward while tying in delicate materials.